So we're building theory, which is to say we are building understanding. But the felt sense is already an understanding. So the question is, how come if the felt sense is already an understanding, building a theory from it is more understanding, is different from understanding, is further understanding? You have to know what a theory is in order to play in 10 and 11, because you're trying to make a theory and you've never seen one, then it's not possible to make one. And there are not many good examples of really theory, except in the natural sciences and in mathematics. But what we do have in other fields is little bits of theory. So for example, Freud has a lot of theory. He has this theory about energy, about libidinal energy, sexual energy, just energy. And then he has things like when the energy goes forward, that's called discharging. And then when you have repression, you are forbidden to come forward, then the energy gets repressed, which he means that it's still under there, pushing all the time. And then there's a third possibility, not repressed and not forward, and that third possibility is called sublimation. This is like when teenagers are full of sexual energy, but they do a lot of athletics. So they run and they jump and they fight and they play ball and all that, and that sublimates a lot of the energy. Now, an interesting theoretical thing is he makes a really important distinction between sublimating and repressing. Do you get it? If it's repressed, it's still under there. If it's sublimated, it's gone. That's a very important distinction. Then you can look through all his concepts and it's always there again. So this is a theory. It has an explanation that makes sense. Now, whether you believe it or not depends on other things, testing it and other theories and so on. You don't have to believe it. Even without believing it, when you hear it, you say, oh, or aha, or I see, or I understand. And then Jung has a different theory, but he has the same point in there. Jung says there are these archetypes, meaning certain very basic collective human ways to be. The interesting thing about a human being is to individualize, which means to find your own way, to differentiate, to develop, to be more complicated. And then he has this very interesting point from his theory. He says, yes, you can find your own way. You don't have to do what all the humanity does. You don't have to obey your culture. You can make up your own way. But you have to check whether the energy discharges. He comes from Freud, you know, Jung. He was his student. If the energy discharges, then you have successfully found your own way. But if you do your own way and then the energy is stuck and you cannot live and you're full of anger and self-attacking and all that, then you have not successfully individuated, yes? So you can say, oh, aha, yes, I see, that's right. That makes sense. So theory does that. Up until step 8, 9, we were doing language. Now we are not, because up to step 10, we've been collecting, multiplying, putting down as much as we can, not worrying about too muchness. Now in step 10, we start to get more narrow. We are in logic, so we are talking about terms. A term is a logical unit. Now, step 10 asks me to make three terms. And what you have to know is that in step 11, we're going to do something, and then in step 12, we're going to choose our real final committed three terms. So the choice in step 10 is still open. What I am doing is logic. Yes. The only thing is, I am doing what I call open logic. And open logic prepares for a logic. creates a logic. By the time I get to 12, I'm going to close the logic. I am doing something that has been secret throughout the history of thought. I, knowing what logic looks like, knowing the product that I'm looking for, I'm bringing the structure of logic to this place, but I'm keeping it open. I'm saying, give me three terms. Now, in logic, a term is what never changes. From the beginning to logic to the end, that term stays together, and that's logic. And the power of logic lies in the not changing. But to build a logic, you have to create the units, the terms. How do you do that? It's a secret. Go look it up in the library. You'll find nothing about it.